Merry Christmas from the desert. We're gonna go shovel some global warming now.